Hi, my name is Jesse, and welcome to another episode of JesseCraft, our 100% uncut gameplay series of Minecraft Survival Mode. This episode, we're going to do some spring cleaning. I have lots of tasks around the house that I've been neglecting that I need to get taken care of. So first off, I'm going to come outside and remove this dirt layer that I've literally been saying I was going to remove for over 50 episodes, and I've never gotten around to doing it. So I'm just going to do it right now. Let's just go ahead, remove all the dirt. So also what I'm going to do, the ceiling in our... This is where I brought the... I need to fill this in. Oh, I hear you, zombie. Leave me alone. That's where I brought my villager out when I trapped them down there. Okay, and continue. Come on. Oh, there he is. Okay, let's kill him. Oh, he was one. He must have burned a little bit. Yes. Please drop some of this. He's dead! Oh! I am ecstatic right now. I said, how many episodes ago did I say I wanted that to happen? I said if I ever see mobs wearing chainmail, I would kill them and hope that I get the chainmail, because that's the only way you can get chainmail armor. That, and you can also trade with a, what is it? A toolsmith? Not a toolsmith. A villager. They sometimes have chainmail trades. But we just got two pieces. We're halfway done. That was really lucky. Let me just continue what I was doing. I'm so flustered now because I was not expecting that to happen. Let's just grab this kitty. Let me knock it. There we go. Okay, he just fell down. What was I saying? Yes, I'm going to work on the ceiling in the house. And yeah, I think that's going to be pretty much it that I'm going to do, because the ceiling's going to take a while. I mean, this is actually taking a little bit longer than I thought it would. Like, I'm still out here gathering dirt. So, come on. Let's hurry this up. There we go. Now, our tree is flooding. Let me get this trapdoor from here. There we go. I can just take a block, because I know for a fact I do. Yeah, let's just grab this. I know for a fact that I don't have any oak logs in the house. So, I'm just going to go ahead and do that. And let's put the trapdoor. Where is it? There it is. Back. I'm going to leave this down here. A ladder. I definitely want that. Because why not? I'll probably do something with this later, but at least we moved all of the stuff that we had down here out. So that's one good thing that I got taken care of. Okay, let's get in the house, and we're going to go ahead and put this chainmail armor on one of the armor stands. Okay, I guess this one. I put it on. I didn't want to put that on. Let's just get it into my inventory. My hot bar, and there. Yes! We're literally halfway done. We just need to get pants and boots. Okay. Let's go here and grab all the quartz. I need to throw all... Oops, not that. I need to throw all this stuff out of my inventory. I'll just do it here. Again, I'll organize these. These are the last ones that I have to get situated. I'll do that eventually. I need these torches. Let's do that. Leaves. I don't want to keep leaves in here. I definitely want to keep those over here. Okay, all this other stuff I can just... Oh, I need the quartz. I can just throw out. Yeah, don't need any of this. Our rockets. Let's put the rockets here. Okay, are we good? I think so. And actually, let me check the rest of these. Yep, look, there's more quartz. Because these aren't organized. I might have more. Okay, no, it was just that one. Okay. Let's make all the quartz that we can. And all the slabs, because I don't think I need quartz for anything. I just need slabs, so this should be good. So we have 2 stacks and 26. I'll put the rest over here, back in the little nether chest. And let's get started in this room. Let me get my pick. So I think, yeah, let's do half at a time. Let's do this front half, because I don't even know if I have enough quartz. I don't think that's gonna be enough. These rooms are bigger than I think they are. Like this, yeah, like literally just this section might be a stack almost. So I don't think I might, yeah, I'm probably gonna need more. Whatever, let's just do this. If I do, I'll just go pop into the nether and take care of that. Come on. Okay, and let's just place what we can right now. I'll just place kind of as I go, but this entire room I'm gonna make quartz slabs, because I really like the underside of this. It looks like a really nice ceiling texture for the house. And also I want this to be all half slabs here because even the block, of course, does the same thing. It's still the same texture on the bottom, but half slabs raises my ceiling. Oops, one more. Raises the ceiling one half slab higher. So I want the ceiling to be as high as possible from the downstairs. So let me just go ahead and do this. Yep, look at this. I'm not gonna have enough. There's no way. I'm just counting, watching the number go down and down and down. Okay, let me grab this. Actually, it shouldn't despawn yet. I think I have time still, because there's all this stuff that I'm pickaxing is falling downstairs, so I need to make sure I grab it before it's too late. Let me just go ahead and finish this section. And the, oops, I didn't mean to do that. Let's fix that right now. Yeah, there we go. And continue. Okay. Grab this and place. Yep, there's no way. So we'll be going to the Nether in a couple of seconds. Why? I thought I had so much. Keep going. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Now let's finish this. Grab this before I forget about that. And let's just run downstairs really quickly and pick up all the cyan clay that's fallen. Here we go. Wow, that's a lot. Yep, see? This is literally like stacks of clay. Look, I'm already on to almost the second half. So yeah, there's no way. This last stack in two isn't gonna make it. But I'm gonna place as many as I can, and then we'll go into the Nether and fix that. So I'm thinking these next few episodes, I'm gonna really just mostly focus on the house, I think. I think I really need to do that. I just need to get this done. And then we'll go back to getting the achievements. I still need to get the, what is it? Beaconator. I need to go mining for iron, which is fine. I'll do that. And then I also need to find the mushroom island. But for that, I'm going to use the elytra. I'm going to fly around and just look for it. I think that'll be the most efficient way to do it. But I need to get Unbreaking 3 on my elytra, because I discovered a few episodes ago that the durability on the elytra goes away really fast, way faster than I thought it did. And yeah, so if I want to fly around for a long time, I'm going to have Unbreaking 3. I have Mending on them, which is good, but that's not going to be enough. There we go. Place. How many? I have 38 left. Yep. Not okay. Okay. So let's see. I'm going to go downstairs. I guess I'll finish what I'm doing. 16, so let's just do 16 more. We'll use all the slabs we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. That was great commentary. Me just counting breaking blocks. Let's do this. Oops. Ah, I have to break that. Let me stand close so I could probably get it into my inventory. Nope. Fail. Whatever. Okay, I'll just fall down. It's fine. Okay, pick up all of this before it despawns. Grab these last couple of pieces. So I'm just going to place those last two really quickly, and then we're going to pop into the Nether. There we go. Oh, the sun is going down too. I need to sleep. So, oh yeah, that way I can keep track, because in the Nether I won't know where the day. Like, if I just go, granted, I'm not going to be here, but when I come back, it'll get to daytime, so then that'll tell me that it's 10 minutes. I like to keep my episodes around 20 minutes, like 2 day cycles or 2 night cycles or a day and a night, whatever, however it works. I don't know. Let's go this way. I'm so flustered today. Today, I don't know what's wrong with me. What am I doing? I'm... Come here, let's put this clay away. I don't need that. Let's put these torches in my hand. I should be holding those. And okay, let's grab some armor, because I don't want to go into the Nether without it. There we go. Let's put this on. Oh, our elytra. Oh, wait! I totally should just keep this, because I'm about to go mine quartz. That way that could get fixed. Perfect. So I guess I'll just put this chest plate back on here. Beep. There we go. Do I have everything? I only have 4 Mutton, I need food. Let's go to the kitchen really quickly. Let's sleep, I guess, first, because it's pretty much time to sleep. Oh, I can't sleep yet. I'm sure I can do it soon. Where's the sun? It's dark enough. Come on. Spam clicking, spam clicking, spam clicking. No! Just let me sleep. There we go. So I'm going to run downstairs, grab some food out of our fridge, and head into the nether. Here we go. Grab some food. I'll take bread. I don't need the whole thing. Let's split. Yeah, that's fine. Let's do that. Okay. And in we go. What I'm going to do in the nether, I'm going to go the opposite direction because I always go the same. Wait, let me out, let me out, let me out, let me out. I don't have the fortune on me, do I? Yeah, I just thought about that. I need the fortune pickaxe. That's kind of, is this it? Yes. Fortune, ooh, it's almost broken. I can repair it. Let's repair it. And I hear a skeleton burning somewhere. Let's do this. So, oh, only five. Let's see, one at a time. That repair is almost half. I might as well just do the whole thing. This is five, that's fine. There we go. And let's put our diamonds in here. Do I have anything on me that I don't want to have on me? Granted, if I die, I'll be losing all of this stuff. I have the elytra on though, so if I fall for whatever reason, I can float and hopefully get myself to safety. But let's just go in here. I'm gonna go a different direction because I don't have much time. I need to just grab some parts. And I've never searched this side over here. Let me get on my pickaxe. I've never gone this direction, so I think that's what I'm gonna do. And that way I can stay close. I can survive this. Here we go. And oh, quartz already. Perfect. And again, let me just make sure. Oh wait, mending. I'm just gonna take this out of my, no, I'm not holding. I think you actually have to be holding it for the mending to, oh wait, it's already full. So, cause I want all mending to go to my elytra. I think the way it works, there's a chance it could go to this, and if it's full, it just goes to my actual levels here. But again, I think I have to be holding it. So I think everything, since I'm wearing this, I think everything's gonna go to that. Okay, I hear you guys, leave me alone. Let's just continue. And I think I'm gonna go until I get about, I don't know, I don't really need that much. So we'll see. I'm just gonna mine until I feel like I have enough, I guess. And I need to be careful as well because I need to watch out for lava. Oh, more. Watch out for lava, because again, there's random pockets of lava in this netherrack sometimes. So, here we go. And let me not stand right there just in case. This is a lot of quartz, this is great. And we're using our fortune pickaxe, so we're getting more return than we normally would. Is that, yep, that's more. I should have done this a long time ago. Every time I come in the nether to mine quartz, I always go to the area that I'm more familiar with by our nether fortress. But yeah, this is a good idea. Just come over here. Okay, let's just keep searching. I guess we'll just head this way. Oh, there's some, I just saw it. Yep. Oh, is this a drop? Yeah. Let's do this. Okay, let's not do that. Okay. If I stand close to this, I should get this. Yes. Let's back up. Is that on something? This piece is, but this one isn't. So let's do this. And staying close enough so I can get that. Yes. And let's just replace this block here and let's get out of that situation. Okay, any more quartz. Searching. Let's see how much we have so far though. Let's do this, that, and this. There we go. I saw something. Was that a magma cube. Let's go ahead and kill it. I can use the magma cream. Die. Oh, okay, die. And let me be careful not to hit that pigment that's walking around right there. Oh good, oh yeah, because I have looting, so I should definitely get a lot of this. What do you use the magma? That's for fire resistance potions, I believe. So let's, okay, they're hitting me. There we go. And last one. Okay. Oh nope, that's not the last one. Here we go. Let's see. I have 7 of them. Great. But I still don't have enough quartz. Did I just see some quartz? No. Let's not get lost. My portal is where? Right over here, right? Oh, I didn't pick this up. That would have been bad. It's right over here. Yes, there it is. Let's go this way. We can't go this way. This is death. Let's go back here. Oh, there's some quartz. Oh, but it's next to lava. Let me just try to... And a fall. Okay. Let's get close to this. Oh, that was the wrong pickaxe. You know, I need to just remove this so I don't do that again. There we go. Oh, there's more quartz, but it's underneath lava. And I don't want to... It's going to burn if I break it. Like, immediately it'll burn. So... There's some down here. Here we go. And this is probably a drop. I need to be careful. Okay, it looks good. Okay. And, oh, there's a lot right here. It's all next to this lava, though. I could get these on the side, I believe. Let's not let that spread. It shouldn't. Yeah, we're good. We're good. And this. And this. And I guess we just have to leave. I'm going to try to get it. Oh, let me not stay in there, though. Let's do this. Because this lava is definitely going to probably spread after I do this. And let's try. Okay. It probably just burned. there's more up here. Good. Okay. And I think there should be enough by the time I get to here. Let's see. Where did I see that? Right here. Oh, and some right here too. Perfect. 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 Yeah, this should definitely be enough. So we'll pop back home, finish our ceiling, and then end the episode. Again. Let me make a... I don't want, again, if there's a lava pocket in here, it's gonna burn the quartz, so I need to be careful. Okay, good. And let's grab this one I see here. There's a lot here. There's even more up there. Okay, I'm just gonna grab all that I see in this near area, and then we need to head back, because I've been here long enough. Long enough. Okay, grab this. This is a huge vein. And there we go. Perfect. Let me out. That's it. Yes. Any more just in case? Like really close? I don't see any. Let's get back. And home we go. Oh, I did the little hop thing. That's really cool. I like that. Oh, how did my... Oh, look. They're almost fully repaired. Perfect. I jumped right into that. I need to eat. eat. That way I won't die. That'll heal me with the regeneration. Okay, let's not fail this jump. And, oh, I didn't even need to jump up here. Come this way. And I guess I'll just pillar up. I have all this netherrack right here. Ghast, leave me alone. Where is it? I don't know. Let's pillar up right here. This would be good. Back up a little. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And, oh. Let's break this. Please, no lava pocket. Good. Okay. And home we go with our spoils. We have all the quartz. All the quartz. All the quartz. That wasn't too bad. That was a good idea for me to go the other direction. I don't know why I didn't think about that sooner. I would always go all the way to the section that I've already, like, mined bare of all the quartz in the near area. Okay. Let's eat again, I guess. And I'll put this bread here. I'll be eating bread for the next few episodes. This is our potion ingredients chest, so that's where that's gonna go. And let's make all of our quartz here. There we go. And oops, I messed up. Slabs, all of them. Perfect. And let's replace this. And oh, I can make more with this. Let's do that. And here we go. Okay, and let's finish up our floor. Actually, I could do this too. I may as well. Let's just go here. Oh, I have to make this a full block because I'm going to see that from the ladders. So let's just double stack these. There we go. And this section. Oh, this is not the pickaxe I need. Let's take that away and grab our efficiency. I'm so happy we got this chainmail armor. how much time? Okay, the sun is on its way down. I need to hurry up. I'm almost done. I'm literally almost done, so we'll be good. And put this here, 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 here. And our ceiling, I'm gonna go downstairs and take a look at it. There we go. Oh, I guess I should do this as well while I'm here. Oh, okay. I'll fix that. Let me just make the floor consistent. And our doors, they were on the outside, so... is this how you place it? No, I think I need to be on this side of it, I think. Yeah. There we go. Okay, let's take a look at our ceiling, see what we're working with. Yes, this looks some... Oh. I don't know about that. I didn't think about that because this is a HasLab. Okay. Well, we'll leave it like that for now. That looks kind of weird. It doesn't look too bad, though. I don't know. Okay. All of this. I need all of this. And let's jump so we can get these pieces that are up here. Okay. We're good. Let's, I only have 14 bread. I guess I'll just take all of it. Let's do that. I'll eat bread. What else? I feel like I'm forgetting something. I did the floor. Yeah, I think I'm good. Yep. Let's go in here. Sleep. So yes, again, the next few episodes I'm just going to do work around the house. I think next episode I'm going to start thinking about the living room. Planning out that, I guess. But yeah. Okay. That's the end of this episode. I should take this diamond armor off. I don't really need to wear it right now. I'll do that at the beginning of the next episode. Okay, that's the end of this episode, though. But if you did enjoy, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye!